Okay, I got to drive out to where we ended last. It doesn't take much to fill up this hopper. There's about 180 bushels or, 60 pounds a bushel or so in the back of this combine. Maybe one time up and down and it's full and you got to go dump in the grain cart. And it takes three or four dumps before the grain truck's full. Grain truck rather than grain cart. So I get up here. Then I'll start to speed it up, the cylinder and the auger, you'll see it. But let me get this going here, the steer, and slow down all the rest of it. Get lined up. My dad kind of left a bloody stump here. Let's see. Get lined up. The rows. The ground to pick up any down ears. So it could be over a little bit to the side. It'll be lined up in the rows. There. Go down just a little bit. Then turn on the separator. Engage the clutch. Now the RPMs are too low. That's what the buzzer is. You can see the auger going down there. So I'm going to turn up the RPM to get rid of all the sensor lights that are telling me I'm going too close. So I'm going to turn up the RPM. Those all go out. Corn is starting just a little bit. It's coming through. Once I get going, I don't know if I'll be able to film this or not, but I'm going to go really slow. At the same time. You gotta like steer in the rows. But I'll film just a little bit. You can see it. The grab the ear to those chains. Pull them in. Right now, I don't know, I'm going a half mile an hour. I can feel it go about 2 miles an hour. You just have to watch it doesn't plug up, and if it does, you gotta hit stop pretty quick. Reverse it, unplug it. So it's stripping the ears, pulling them off, and then the corn's coming in the bag. That's the process. So, go a little bit faster than it. So I'm trying to stay in the rows, and I'm watching for plugging up, and I'm keeping an eye that I'm not overfilling the bag. Once the window's full in the back, and I can't see out the window back there, then I'm full.